Hey all, welcome to the channel. Aubrey here from Project Sim Racing. Going to be testing DLSS performance in VR and in 4K in non-VR with a set of Corsa Competizione. So I'm going to be testing it in a few blocks. The first lap, it's going to be Bathurst basically, this whole performance test. The first lap will be in VR with DLSS off compared to DLSS on balanced. I've taken quality out because it makes no difference basically between quality and DLSS off with my system and setup. So the first one is VR with DLSS off and balanced. The next lap will be DLSS on performance and DLSS on ultra performance. And we're starting to get into the DLSS settings where it actually makes a good bit of difference. Keeping in mind I was recording this with Shadowplay, I don't have a capture card on a separate PC, so there's going to be a bit of a performance loss of about 5 to 6, maybe 7 frames per second at the most, so keep that in mind. And then we're going to be testing my best preset, which is VR High preset. So basically in your graphics settings, the VR High preset. Nothing else changed, and DLSS on performance, and they're going to be testing in 4K with DLSS off and DLSS on quality. There's no need to be running any different DLSS setting with my setup with a 3090 and my CPU, because with DLSS on quality I get around the 122 frames per second anyway. So if you like the video, guys, leave a thumbs up, and if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Thank you.